Josh Hatmaker, position here at Glenel as a special education teacher.
All right, how long have you been coaching?
This will be my 22nd year in the program. It'll be my 20. This is my 20th year as the head coach.
All right, getting right into it. What are your goals for the team for the season?
I mean, our goal every year is to, you know, win a state championship.
Definitely to win a state championship.
Yeah, state championship.
Being there after we lost to Hereford, I just remember being out there with all the attackmen, and they're like, we're handing you the torch. Like, you need to step up into these spots and fill them, and it is, like, on you guys. You guys need, basically, you need to win a state championship. You guys got all the people for it, so.
Who do you think is going to be the biggest new factor on the offense this year? Obviously, you guys have been here like the past 2 or 3 years playing, but who do you think is going to be the biggest person to step up this year?
I think Robbie and Colin are two very good people who are going to have to step into a role that they're not really used to.
I definitely think, since you went with the May aspect, I'll go with the Tigers. But I think Chase is stepping up into a role that he's kind of familiar with, but seen a couple runs last year, but definitely something he's going to need to think real deep about and really make sure that his intentions are focused on the game and just being present in the moment and just enjoying being out there with me and Brandon.
The first one that comes to mind is Chase Buescher. He's just an explosive player. I know he had a senior playing in front of him last year. Didn't get a ton of time, but when the time that he got, he was very effective. And I think that's something that's going to be a real plus for us.
What do you think we could do better from last year?
I think we'd be more consistent for the most part. I mean, that's the biggest thing. And again, those flashes of when we were unstoppable last year, we just need to link more of those together. And that, if you keep linking those episodes or those sets or those offensive defensive sets together, that adds up to consistency.
What game are you looking forward to the most?
They are traditional rivals. Marriott's Ridge is always, we went to 5 overtimes last year. That's always one of our rivals. Mount Hebron, who won the county, didn't win the county, but was very good last year. But the game that I look forward to the most is the next one. I mean, first game, we just get, we get blessed this year to have River Hill as our first game. Usually we don't see them until a little later. So it'll be good to just get on the field. And then it's fun, man. Playing games and coaching games is fun. The work happens elsewhere. And I know that's some fun too, but every game that, we get excited for, we scout, we do all the things. Even my kids get excited. They don't get to come every game, but every game's fun.
All right, cool. We got everything that we've been working on to put into our repertoire and practice, defense and offensively, has led up to us being able to go out and have fun. And if we're doing the stuff that our coaches that want the best for us have put in for us, we will succeed. And all we got to do is go out and have fun, be comfortable and play our game, man. Because listen, if we got us, I mean, it's top, baby. Come on. Let's get this done. We got to come out with the energy. We got to be so unapologetically energized that it just shuts them down mentally, bro. Yeah. A lot of the time, people can't handle intensity, can't handle the energy that, you bring if you're actually, hyped. So I want to see us get hyped today because I know it's a bad energy.
Thank you. Jack Hardman. Pushing it as always. Ooh. Connor Hammond! Yes, sir! Cash money. Connor Hammond with the goal.
The game, I think this happens to us a good amount. We kind of move a little bit too fast for our heads. And I think that happened a little bit right in the beginning. But once we got in our rhythm and like got the offense flowing and you know, got a couple of turnovers, got the ball down, settled it up. You know, I think we just played Glenel lacrosse today. And, we should continue doing that because look at the scoreboard. I think
we're going to do it. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!